Salinas Fire was very busy this morning responding to a fire that's happening at the storage area of a shipping facility on Rianda Circle. Firefighters at the scene tell us it left about $300,000 worth of damage behind, but thankfully crews were able to quickly put that out. There's a homeless camp nearby, according to Salinas Fire, and they say a warming fire may have spread to that building. Thankfully, no injuries were reported out there.